As you work on a project and when you finish it, you will want to save your edited file. If you are saving a new file or recording, you can click the Save button in the Home tab toolbar to save it. Or use the shortcut Ctrl plus S. Enter a name for the file, select the desired file type, then click Save. After this initial save, you can click the Save button in the toolbar again to save it with the same name and file type. If you are working on an existing file, clicking the Save button will overwrite the original file. We recommend using the Save File As option in the File menu or from the Save button drop-down list and giving the file a new name to preserve your original file. After this initial Save As, you can click the Save button in the Home tab toolbar without worrying about overwriting your original file. To convert a file to a new file type, simply use the Save File As option. Then select the file type that you want to convert the file to from the Save As Type drop-down list. You can use the same file name without overwriting your original file when you change the file type. For more WavePad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.